Hi, everybody. Steve Chamraz here. Tonight, we're talking about a controversial gun law loophole. The debate over this could not be getting any more heated than it already is. So today's TMJ4 is going to take on this controversy. Plus, we got a surprising reaction from the family of Azana shooting victim Zena Daniel.
I say they're up to no good.
Be sure to join us for the big I-Team investigation coming up tonight on today's TMJ4 Live at 10.